Should we restart?
Nah.
Wow. I'm such a genius. Oh, no. Move. Obsidian!
Oh my gosh.
Dude!
We can.
Dude, this is perfect.
We can use this.
Dude, there's freaking crap of cobblestone down there. Holy crap! Holy crap!
It's all the way.
Oh my god! Oh! This is perfect!
<Crazy.
laughs> Oh my god, look at.
But it's a perfect.
This is awesome. Okay, I'm gonna starve. I'm sorry, guys. I need to get a golden apple. I'm killing myself. Or actually, no, never mind. I'll just kill myself, literally. Bye, cruel world. Wow, that was pretty.
It doesn't even matter if we don't get a lot of
cobblestone. Dude, we're gonna suck at the achievements.
So much.
All the achievements are dead, basically.
Make a waterfall filled with cobblestone. Our dreams. There's still a long way to go. And my pickaxe is halfway degraded.
Dude, we have like a crap ton of cobble.
Doesn't matter if some falls off.
No. Because of all the crap, because of how much we have, no.
I have 14 so far. Looks like a mistake turned into a great thing.
Oh my god.
Were there any achievements?
No. I mean, yeah, there are. There
Sadly.
Are achievements.
Like what?
Like achievements. Now I'm gonna get one bucket of lava and then I'm gonna throw the bucket off.
The edge?
Yeah.
No, not the edge. The other edge. Is that my music?
No.
Okay, I'm gonna come back up. There's a lot of cobblestone. Cobblestone. This is the perfect lava making thing ever. Ever.
Okay, help me get rid of this obsidian.
I'm gonna make a. What?
Okay, guys, I'm only getting a diamond pickaxe because I want to get rid of this obsidian. False obsidian, and then.
And yep. Throw it away.
No, I got it, I got it, I got it. I gots it!
Yokidoki. Or do yas. What? It says I hit the ground too hard and I dropped all my items. No.
Did you die?
No. Well, yeah, I died. I need a pickaxe. A stone pickaxe. And like 21 cobblestone. This is funny. It's a race. It's a race between the lava
and, your mom.
And the water.
This is ridiculous.
You think it's gonna make it?
Dude, run the trees grew. Yep.
They did? I'm a father of a tree. But it's a tiny tree, sadly.
Still a tree.
Do the leaves grow back?
No. Why would they grow back? Honestly.
First, I'm taking all saplings, if there's any. Sapling.
You're a sapling.
Are you happy that we have a ton?
Wait, how much cobblestone did you get?
A ton of stuff. I died.
How much did you have?
It says I hit. I had like 21.
I'm gonna spawn 21. Cause I was.
And I had a stone.
A what?
Pickaxe. What? What just happened?
It kicked me for using a spawner thing.
Why?
I don't know. It was stupid.
Okay, I have three saplings. We're cheaters. Or are we? Okay,
yeah, dude, got all a spawner. Not a spawner, but a thing.
What? Okay, good. That's okay. Even better.
We're gonna get rid of this obsidian. We're gonna start fresh.
And we should destroy this too.
No, that was legit. No, that it was legit. Seriously legit.
Can I have a pickaxe or something? Right. I had a stone pickaxe too.
Guys, we're only doing this episode. After this episode, we're not doing any more spawning. This is ridiculous.
It's ridiculous.
No, dude.
Awesome.
Oh, wait. What'd you do?
It turned into obsidian because I hold mined on, hold that on, cobblestone hold on, right hold on, there. Hold on. Oh, they both turned into cobblestone. I mean, obsidian. Now they're turning back into obsidian.
No,
they're,
stop breaking.
What's with this
stop
obsidian?
Stop breaking the blocks. Oh. Get rid of the. Oh, hold on. I'll get rid of the obsidian.
Oop.
Move! Aww. Dude, you're not gonna get rid of a freaking obsidian with a wooden pickaxe. Who are you?
After half of a year,
Half of a year. After half of a year, I'll be like in high school. Like,
what can you do with 10 obsidian and one
get back here.
Watermelon?
Get back
seed?
Here.
I didn't take anything.
Okay, hold on. Don't do anything. Hold on. Just don't break anything.
Oh, you meant. Never mind. How are we gonna make torches?
Charcoal. Get back here! I'm gonna disable you. I'm gonna ban you.
Sorry.
It's not funny. Knock it off.
Should I get this cobblestone right here?
Yes.
All this. Can I fly
sure.
back up?
Do you have a pickaxe?
Yes, I have a wooden one.
Where's the wood? Do you have wood? Did you drop it?
I have four wood.
Can I have it?
Yeah, sure. Once
no,
I get
just
back
tell,
up.
Just jump, fly up. I need the wood. I need to make a pickaxe.
Here, take this. Wait. And I also had sticks.
How many?
I also lost.
How many?
Not a
like
lot.
Like 15?
Wait.
Like 15?
I also have this too. I'll put a sapling there. And a sapling here. And hopefully it grows and turns into a nice flourishing tree. I'm not Martha Stewart, but I say stuff like her.
No, you don't.
Jeez. I'm not even Martha Stewart, so. The end. Can you get me two sticks?
No, I just put them away. Why?
Because I have 22 cobblestone.
23. Yeah, I'm going to mine 24. The cobble up here.
25.
I'm going to mine the cobblestone up here. What is wrong with this? What is wrong with this?
What's
yes,
wrong with
it's
what?
It's not working. Hold on. This is ridiculous.
Okay, my pickaxe is almost dead.
Well, not my fault. I'm trying to fix this.
What if we get over to the
if
mainland?
We get over, that will be our goal after we complete all the regular achievements in the regular thing.
What are those?
I don't know. I don't really.
Okay, my pickaxe broke.
That's cool. Be proud.
And I have 49 cobble. I need sticks. And then, wait. I made two stone pickaxes. You can have one.
I know what I did. I know what I did.
What?
Hold on.
Oh no, 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 no!
Why do you keep dying?
I hit the side again. Because I keep on hitting the side of the stupid thing. What did you drop? Thing,
and how much cobble?
I dropped two pickaxes and barely any cobble. I actually didn't have any cobble.
Here.
Wait, I'm fine. Whoa, where'd you get that?
I made them.
Okay.
Relic ML9.
I made it.
Relic ML9.
I died again. Oh my gosh, this is so stupid. I keep dying.
Are you like blind or something? Oh, I think I'm just gonna walk up the edge. Fixed. I fixed it. It's probably inaccurate, but whatever.
Inaccurate, but whatever.
Oh my god, I almost fell off the edge.
Okay, now I...
You know what we should do? We should make like a rail for the edge. Like this.
Oh, come on.
Like this.
I didn't die again. I'm over-exaggerating my death. Thank you very much.
Like this, Nick.
Crap. Hold on. Oh. Oh, okay.
And then you won't fall off as much.
We need two things, I guess.
What?
Just two things. We need a fill hole.
Well, fill hole? What do you mean? What's a fill?
Fill a hole.
Here.
Oh. We need to fill two holes, actually.
I heard you say that's what she said.
And this one. Oh, yeah, you filled it. Good job, thank you.
Fixed it. Uh-oh. Mommy, you fixed it.
Now we go. Now we just mine cobble the whole way. And hopefully I don't die. There's a zombie down here.
Come back up here. Come back up here.
Come.
Because you're going to fall and die again, you freaking moron.
Okay, sorry.
Is your mom talking to you?
Yes, she said I... She said I had to get off in 20 minutes. Because...
Well, tomorrow's Friday. Tomorrow's Friday, and then we can play all we want. Don't fall! Don't fall! Yeah.
I have a map, so it tells me how deep I am underground. So if I get... When I get to one, I'm just gonna fly back up. This is very dangerous. This is the last
block. Then don't break it!
Okay, I broke it.
I got blocks too.
I got your block.
Ah!
It's snowing.
What?
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 See, we're in a snowball.
What the frick?
Merry Christmas, viewers. Merry Christmas.
Merry Hanukkah and get out. Merry Hanukkah and get the frick out. Check out the last episode!